good close matchup in New York.
And Travis Carroll with a nice rebound off the miss over to Anthony Johnson, back to DJ Bird. Bird going to take it up over to Anthony Johnson, all alone for three, and he gets it. And that'll be the Boilermakers' fifth three of the contest. Only had two last night against Bucknell.